Hello guys, this is Vigil824 here, and I'm going to be playing the Uncharted Nathan Drake Collection series. I'll get Uncharted 4 once the series is over, but I'm going to be doing this, so I do have Tomb Raider. I wanted to play that game before I made a YouTube series off of it, but it took a lot longer than I expected, and I'm only like 38% complete with the game, and I've been playing for a while. And so this will be my first experience for Uncharted. Heard that it's very like Tomb Raider and possibly better. And I love Tomb Raider. It's one of my favorite games, if not my favorite game. So let's go with the first one, because, you know, chronological order. Let's do this. New game. 13 seconds, 11 seconds. And if there was going to be a long time to install, I was going to be mad. See how long this game is, guys. Continuous speedrun. Let's do both. I'll go with campaign first. Explorer. I just want to see the game, but it's going to be fun, though. But I'll go out with normal. Okay, let's do this. It's gonna be fun. Dine, 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 ya, ya. Is this underwater? There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing to the end until it is thoroughly finished yields the true glory. Sir Francis Drake, 1587. Cool. Not sure if that's as meaningful as it could have been, but okay.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Cool.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
It's empty. Cool.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
you
wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners.
Oh.
At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
That'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Don't point at people.
Here we go.
This is gonna be fun. This is illegal stuff.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting. up, Sully. That had to hurt.
This is cool. Get off my shit, boy!
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, that's cool. There's a melee button. Oh, that's my friend. Hey! This is my ship, man. I think it is, at least. Oh, that was fun. So that's the reload button. That's totally not confusing. Noobs! This is cool. Punching for days. Hey, that's friend.
Sully, where are you?
Yo, mama's gonna be sorry. Because she's gonna find out that her son is dead. Unless if she never liked you.
Oh my god, Rick. Got a rocket launcher.
Okay, well, we're about to die. Run!
Oh, what's that?
Woo! Oh, Rick, Sully!
Yay!
I don't think I'm getting my security deposit back.
Cavalry's here.
Oh, thank god.
Yay! Can I take the coffin? Cause I just want the stuff.
Damn it. Whole ship's gonna blow. We gotta jump.
Oh wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on. Go.
All right.
I hope your camera's waterproof. That was fun. Pretty good graphics for a 2007 game.
For a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat.
I feel like there's a shark under there.
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Oh, she just kept it above water.
Beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary.
Whoa.
Faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Killer. No witnesses.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out.
That's not good. You gotta find it.
Sully, this is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yeah.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up.
It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks.
I say we have her come, strength in numbers, but she can't bring her camera.
Do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Hey!
Yay.
Should have seen that one coming.
The moment she said she didn't trust him, I was like, yeah, let's leave her. Goodbye. Search for El Dorado. Dorito.
Hold on.
El for Dorito.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Then you should wait behind.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
So, is that a hit?
A risky move, but...
Or jump?
By the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Nope.
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
Parkour!
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Why did I think that... Okay. There might be something behind here. A lot of good stuff are usually behind waterfalls. Nope. Checking here. Nope. Can I change the suit?
Well,
he has a revolver. I want that.
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate.
Underground.
Goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Knowing Tomb Raider, whenever that kind of music comes up,
oh, man.
Something bad.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
So we'll go this way. Come on, Sully.
Oh, man. This is more like it.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. So, you coming? Oh, I guess you're a little too old for that.
Whoa. Be careful up there.
That would hurt my hands,
hey,
man.
There's something funny about the ground down there.
Yeah, it's wooden.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
I think I know. Like, we use one of these things? I was thinking of using, like, that statue right there, but probably not. I do all this again. Oh, we can use that rock. I need to make it to there and to... Gotta go again. I don't think I'm going the right way. I'm lost. Here we go. That was totally convenient.
Good work, kid.
Do you have a flashlight, man?
Oh, oh, oh!
Is that a flashlight coming out of my stomach? Oh, that's hooked onto my belt. You're gonna have to be safe in this.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, that's what it is. Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was
there's
really
a problem with him.
On this one.
Why you don't get your hopes up?
Tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yep.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
Oh!
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
Sassing me?
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across.
I see.
That'll work.
I don't like his voice. It annoys me.
Here, let me do that.
And then you weak old man.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
See if I can use this. Yep.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Why didn't you just stay back
you
there?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Might as well look.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all you got, now it comes in handy, huh?
You have a problem, mate.
Now what?
Whee!
Oh my god, no!
I thought it was gonna be a little softer landing. Oh, his leg. It was... ew. Nope! Should I just jump into the water?
No!
How did that water kill me? It's not high enough for it to be painful.
Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
No!
How was I supposed to? Oh, maybe I should have jumped. Oh, thank goodness I can go back in time. Keep him from dying. No, I could have used that man.
Let's get going.
Don't sass me. Knew that door would close. Thought it would close up from to down, not down to. There's gonna be something here because there's cover. There's gonna be other people here. I knew it.
What do you make of this? Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Hmm.
The order of these signs has some importance.
But what? The thing that looks like... No, not that. I need to push something there. Maybe I'll get some of this stuff. No. Oh, I can just jump down on it. Do they know how challenging that would be in real life? Not that. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, so I do that one last. Second is that symbol. See if we can find one like it. That's the one. See how helpful that diary was? And the third was that one, so I just need to go over here. Or do that. Fine by me. Just gonna have to start all over. I did it. I think that thing's gonna open up. Yep. Oh. Let's jump in.
Pretty deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side.
Oh, no.
Oh. Too high, I guess. I'm totally smart. Oh, there's the ladder thing. Get out of my way, boy. I mean, man.
Somewhere,
I guess.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Do I jump? The heck, man? Oh, you were manlier than that. You're like, seriously.
I'm really wet.
Mm-hmm. What'd you expect? To be dry after that? Whoa. Reward unlocked. Okay. You have to have very good, climbing practice to be able to do this.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
Oh, I think I can. Back from a safe distance. You here?
Nice one!
I know, right? This was fun. This is fun.
I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Don't lie, dude. You know it doesn't. Run! Run! Sure you want to go? You're lucky, you got the easy part, man.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
What?
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue.
I'd be in the book.
A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Hey. Of course. El Dorado. The Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man... can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Oh my gosh.
Tracks.
There's everything about
the
money for you, dude.
Dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Ooh. Fancy, aren't you? Well, it won't let me shoot him. I mean, I'm not trying to shoot him or anything. Guess I can't.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Do this. Aw, turtle! Another reward. Found 25 bullets. Probably shouldn't have shot that.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Is that a waterfall?
There's something you don't see
yep.
every day.
My God.
Whoa, pirate ship. Or just a ship. I think that's like a battle submarine or something. I want to go inside, see if I can get a better weapon. Or more ammo. And I just want to go inside to go inside. Yep. He cussed
a lot.
During
flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Shut up.
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
Oh, these are a German U-boat.
Why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself.
Oh, those were dangerous.
If I run up any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you?
Okay. We're gonna regret that.
Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Stream is really pushing. I'm missing something, aren't I? Oh, I see. Oh my gosh, I just wasted all that time. Just because! I can! That was fun. Now I'm not gonna be stupid again. Kidding me. Do I get across? It's probably really obvious, and I'm just being stupid. Skins. Oh yeah, I like this suit a lot better. Can I go underwater now?
Like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Oh, I see now. That took me a while. Boom. But I'm actually gonna get in my suit. Rewards, skins. I failed my country. I can change my suit. I like this one a lot better. Oh, I see, I see. There we go. Are you kidding me? Oh wow, this is gonna take a while. Boom, I'm skillful. This is getting trippy, yo.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I know. I died one time being here. But you don't know because I can time travel. No! Well, oh, thank goodness. Well, none of y'all saw that. Nothing happened. No. am so good at this, y'all just can't see. Because it's too good for a human eye to understand. Aha. Okay, I can actually see how that can kill you. Not even an axe like that can't kill me. I didn't see that.
Should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
There.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny. Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Soup. Well, I'm strong enough to do that. Those are the handmade torpedoes. Body? Yeah, that's a body. Ugh. He is right. Can we use that money? Is that expensive?
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I take more than one.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
All that water pouring.
Cozy.
Mm-hmm.